parietal surface, visceral surface. Parietal surface is smooth and convex in nature. This is the ventral border, dorsal border, and here the impression of ribs are present. And this is the falciform ligament, and this is the coronary ligament. Here the esophageal notch is present. It is from here posterior vena cava passes. Now this is the visceral surface. Visceral surface per it is the impression of reticulum, reticular impression. This is the omasal impression. It is the portal fissure, and this is the S shaped curve where duodenum is present. This is the gallbladder, and gallbladder is attached to the visceral surface of liver, and here it's impression of gallbladder is present, but gallbladder is mostly present on the right side. This is umbilical fissure.